it's me, Max Dean. What's going on? I'm in the studio. It's kind of a gloomy day today. A lot of overcast, little sprinkles and showers, you know? That's right. Naked day. No. So, I'm here. I'm watching Black Sails. Season 4. Man, I moved through them, baby. Like that. I couldn't tell you what the characters look like because most of the time I'm just listening. But, lots of nudity. Wow. Hey. Lots. Well, there was. Now there are more. Lots of sword fighting. I'm not talking about that kind of sword fighting. I mean legit swordies. Not two shorties. I don't know what I'm talking about. So, what I've decided to do is I need to tidy up the dog's bed. Have you seen this behind me? This mess they got? This is their mattress. It's an old mattress, but they love to tear it up. Look, as I speak. This is their sofa. It's actually a love seat. Because I love them. That's Willem Dafoe. He seems to work himself into every shot lately. Creepy guy. So, I invite you to watch. See, this is why I haven't been putting up videos. I don't have anything interesting going on. Damn it. Okay, back to work. Do it. I already moved the sofa out of the way to see if there were snakes or anything. Rats or mice. Luckily there wasn't. So, that's why the sofa's shifted like that. Normally it's the back is against the edge of the bed. Willem Dafoe. Creepy. Back. What do you think? Improvement? I think so. You can be honest now. I know. It's still a garage. Studio. Okay, look, listen. I lost it. I had totally had something there. Completely gone. It's Sunday night. Let's start there. I've been editing some photos that I'm gonna be painting soon. I haven't started them yet. I need to go buy some canvases. I'm yet to do that. Being that it is Sunday, I wasn't able to get the canvases that I want where I want to get them. So let's get down to brass tacks. Is it good? If you've noticed, Creepy McCreeperson managed to make it into the shot again. Willem? You just might be a permanent part of every background from now on. Just cause. Doesn't PewDiePie have somebody that he sticks in the background of all his scenes? Somebody. Alright, I was in the middle of something. I don't remember what it was. Oh, the mop. I was gonna bring in the mop. So, I'm gonna do that, and then I'll think of what I was trying to think of. Again, lots of sense. Sorry. Okay, mop. I figured it out. Okay, no more BS. I got the second script from Jenna for the Basement Files promo. So, I'm gonna make another video right now when I get done with you guys, and it's gonna be similar to the last one that I did, because this is the only vehicle I have to record said promo. Huh? Yeah. And like y'all know, I'm using my iPhone to record, so I don't have a legitimate mic. I don't have a legitimate camera. I mean, of course, this is a legitimate camera, but I mean, you know, like a designated camera that I can't call somebody with or send a dirty picture with. You know what I mean? Bad example. But so, I'm gonna try to create a better booth than I did last time. I used a blanket last time. I'm gonna try to use a cardboard box this time. Make a little dome, little section that'll trap in my voice, but not make it too muffled, and it'll block out the white noise in the background. Huh? 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 We'll see how this goes. So, wish me luck, and tune into the Basement Files on Para X Radio, Fridays, 6 Central, 7 Eastern. So that means if you're in Texas, 6 o'clock on Fridays. And you'll listen to some great stories, horror stories, ghostly stories. And maybe you'll hear me. Today's promo, I'm going to be using a different voice. I'm actually going to try a couple different voices. It's supposed to be scarier. So, not my voice is pretty scary, but the voice, I'm going to create a demonic type of voice and then something kind of eerie, like, you know, and go from there. I'll probably, you know, try a couple, two to three different versions and see how they go. And Jenna can decide which one she wants to use, if any of them are worthy of being used at all. So, Jenna, let's see how this goes. All right. Next video, Basement Files promo. Coming up. Watch out. Somebody behind me? Better not be. It's just China.
Come here, China. Jenny.
All right. Good night. Talk to you in a minute. Be good. Or whatever. And brush your teeth. Talk to you later.